This one is dead now.
Thank you very much. To my thinking, the travel leave granted by the court in Kaduna State, in Kaduna High Court, under Justice Darius, was a step in the right direction in view of the principles of rule of law. And the rule of law that does not consider the health of the accused first before all the expectations of law is not well placed. And I want to say that we are proud of the judiciary who has placed rule of law first beyond every other interest by granting these travel leave to El Zazaki. It will calm a lot of nerves, and it will also show the interest of the government in promoting rule of law. He should be healthy and then come back and face the matter that is currently before the court. As you will recall, it was not an application for bail that was granted. The matter is still running, and that was why some conditions were given, like the government from Kaduna State has been there, as well as a member, an officer of the DSS have been there as well. And on their discharge from the hospital, they will come and continue from where they stop. To me, that was a sound ruling. And we're in support of taking care of the accused until his guilt is proven, because of the principle found in our criminal justice that the innocence of the accused should be in place until his guilt is proven. The House of Representatives actually commends the DSS for confirming the confidence we have in their willingness to respect the independence of the various arms of government, especially the judiciary. And I got the information that they have already started activating the mechanisms to make sure that his release is effected immediately. You will agree with us that the independence of the judiciary is critical to the success of our democracy. We consider this an indication that the rule of law is prioritized and respected by this government, irrespective of what we hear around. This is a step in the right direction, showing where our priority as a government is placed, and it is placed where rule of law is. The court's ruling was made to ensure the good health of the accused person is established before continuing with the other proceeding. It does not stop the judicial arm from tidying up the process of this trial upon its return. Recall, it was not an application for bail that was granted. The matter is still before a court of competent jurisdiction. It will be therefore contemptuous for us to speak in detail on such a sub-judicial matter. In general, functional democracy is better achieved in a healthy atmosphere of independence. Such independence should not also exclude close partnership among the arms of government. It was one of the proposals of the Ninth House of Representatives in our joint tax for nation building, where we say we want to promote understanding between the arms of government for the interests of the citizens. This is a new dawn in our history of democracy. We are determined to work with all the arms of government to take the narrative to the next level, and with the support of the people, the effort of the present government to sustain the rule of law will be achieved. We will not say no to what the judiciary have done. We are in full support of what they have done. And like I said, a step in the right direction. This is for the promotion of rule of law. Thank you very much.